This has been Health Center 2. When it is upgraded to Health Center 3, the structure changes and more workers have to be deployed here to handle the situation. Costed 937 million. And here we are. We are grateful to the contractor. We are grateful to the council.
I'm pleased to be here, Toto VP, with you to commission this facility. As the chief government monitor for this district, we must be here to accompany you so that any issues we are ready to answer.